day, folks. Boat Bob here. Hey, it's a sunny day here in central Pennsylvania, and we're getting ready to do a side-by-side comparison. I have my Wolf Ridge 28 Pro over there, and I have my Troy Built 27-ton big box store log splitter here. We got a timer, 15 minutes, and we're going to see how many rounds I can split on the Troy Built versus the 28 Pro. And without any further ado, I'm going to shut my mouth, start these engines up, and start splitting. Come along, see what happens. Thank you. Until next time, friends, you know what to do. Smash that like button, subscribe, tell a friend, and cheers.